Hello everyone. After going through the concepts, here is a simple home activity which will be enjoyed by the child. The child can be given some colored beads. If colored beads are not available, it can be replaced by any household items like peas or dal. Next, a table of columns of ones and tens can be made and a number be given to the child like 14, 17, etc. Next, the child may be asked to string the beads into tens and ones in the way shown. This activity will reinforce the concept and the child will be able to understand the concept in a better way. I hope you will enjoy doing this activity. Thank you, everyone.